It is so amazing to be here, back with you, singing, performing after,
I
think, 6 years since the last time I had a concert here.
I missed you!
And it's good to see all of you here. Thank you for coming. Today's a special day for me because today I had a new album come out. It's called Postcards in the Sky, and I've sung a couple of those new songs for you. And I'd like to sing a few more for you guys tonight. This is crazy, wow. this next song is one of those new songs. And before I sing it, I'd like to ask a question to everybody. Has anyone ever felt like they were their own worst enemy before? Yeah. I feel like that all the time, that the only person holding me back is myself. And I feel like I have to do everything perfectly in order to try it. It's like, oh, if I don't do it just right, then I'm gonna fail. But I'm learning that you don't have to be perfect, you don't have to be invincible to keep trying, to keep moving forward. Even if you fall, you can get back up and it'll be okay. So that's what this song is about, and it's called Invincible.
That you don't have to be invisible.